the theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. I know what this is! It's the thing! For the thing!
Resistance is pure.
Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not clear.
Insta-kill!
Worry not. The procedure will be quick. And violent. You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
We are legion. We are many.
Me. If you've been paid attention, we will keep up. It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. Bits of string.
Double points.
Greed has encouraged me to take a great many risks. Look how much of that heat. Nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. I can taste it in my nostrils. How is that possible? Feels like? Despite how deep they are, my pockets are really beginning to run out of room. Dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. I will keep this safe. It may hold secrets. I can always use a few of those. Something else on my mind.